So ngayon, nandito na ako sa IKEA and magbablog ako sa IKEA ngayon. And nandito na ako sa bungad ng IKEA talaga. Ayan. So pinapakalma ko lang yung sarili ko kasi hindi nga ako nakakakuha ng student driving permit. And also hindi ko makuha yung 80 score out of 100 sa exam. And nag-walkout ako ngayon sa driving school ko, as in nag-walkout ako, hindi ako nagpaalam na umalis ako, binastos ko yung driving school kung saan ako ngayon nag-drive. And wala na akong pakialam. So ngayon, dito ako sa IKEA and I really miss my kids and I'm alone right now. And I don't wanna talk about anything about my family, about what happened to me or what I'm going through this voice to skull and a mind control and synthetic telepathy and all of this problem. I face it all alone without them and no matter what happened to me, there is no safe place to all targeted individual like me. And I expose all of you contractor, perpetrators, people who control my mind right now.